What's up, guys? Protobro here, infamous brother to Megabro, and a little bit's happened since the last time we were recording. So our fine little son, Protobro the Second, who is the has the Duchy of Hereford and the Duchy of Kent, which is a super duke, has declared war on the King of Ireland to press his claim on the Kingdom of Ireland. So as you can see here, so we kind of put ourselves in a bit of pickle because our heir is not soon to be King Protobro, who will split our kingdom. We're about to lose a lot of land, and because I believe, if I understand this correctly, if he wins this war, we're going to lose both these counties because, or both these duchies, because he's going to be of equal rank to us, which means he's going to be king, and obviously he would not fall under us, a king. So we kind of overplayed our hand there, giving him a little too much power. So I was trying to think of ways to fix this, and one of the ways I resolved to fix it is right now our heir is Tannist Megabro, which I'm still not quite sure why he's our heir, because he's a tyrant and he's a craven, and he's adulterer, and Protobro is gregarious, brave. I mean, he's got a lot of really good traits. I'm still not sure why he's not the heir. So I think to resolve our split in dynasty, which is about to happen here, we're going to do two things. We're going to support our son's war over here because he's obviously, you know, I mean, he is a Messalian, so at least we'll be pushing the faith in the Ireland areas. But we're also going to seek to assassinate our own son here, which is unfortunate, but hey, gotta do what you gotta do. So that's a pretty actually practical prospect because we're only at 61%, but we get a lot of people who are going to be supporting us in this endeavor. 21%, 20%, 17, 17. So we're going to get up pretty much to close to like 200% to take our son out. So if we do that, our son, Prince Protobro, will be the heir, which again, we're going to lose land. We're going to lose even further land, but... in the process, our son, who hopefully will be our heir, will then inherit and be in a business. So it's dangerous, right? It's pretty dangerous to take him out and put him in, you know, put our son, who's an outside force, in a position to take over, because he may actually not get the crown, right? We may still have a split. We'll just be in a lesser, we'll be in a smaller controlled area. But I think it's worth it. Right, so we're going to support our son in the war. Hopefully he'll accept, which I'm sure he will. And go from there, so. Alright. So, let's see here. I think I could tell me... And it won't tell me what will happen if we win. We're going to raise all our vassals, though. We'll go here. Yeah, I was going to raise ships, but no, let's not do that. And we're just going to make our way. We're going to go right here. I'm not going to worry about this because I want to get across, so. Alright. Obviously. Okay, so we've got King, soon to be King Protobro the Second. And us versus green guy here. And him. Okay. So let's take this out here first. I think that makes logical sense. Oh, beautiful. Okay. So he is now our heir. Excellent. Good. So I'm going to hold off taking him out, actually. Let's cancel it out. So again, like, I want to say, all right, split. What we propose? Wait, what? What's going on here? Arya should be get should get betrothed to this guy. He's got a claim, Duchy of France. That's it, though, huh? It's our daughter. I'm actually going to do this here. Okay. Court faction's happy? I wonder what the votes are. So it's just 2-1. I don't even know where his forces are at. But ransacking these two will definitely help the war score. I do want to get across the waterway there. If I need to, I'll unmoor my ships and land somewhere else, but we'll see what it looks like here in terms of the crossing. See if we can get across without contesting. Null inches power. Military tech, up. Money is power. Nope, we want to spend money to do our tech. And this guy, take care of him. Nice. Okay, who's this guy? I have no idea who this guy is, so I don't really care. I want him to be content. Anybody who's not my heir or dynasty, I want to be content. Okay, can I ransom that guy off? These guys I can, but this guy I can. Alright, that's good. Look at that. 70, we made 70 gold from that little raid that he attempted. Alright, so was an unwise decision, my friend. I don't have any leaders here, so I just want to make sure I win this. Okay. Okay, so here, I'll make him my marshal, or my steward, just to satisfy his. Let's get him across. Okay, there he is. There's Perturbo, at least part of his army. Okay, I think I'm almost certain we're gonna win this war. He just doesn't have any troops. I lose the trait patient. Alright, so we wanna get into the green actually, because blue doesn't do us any good. We have 12,000 troops here, so we'll be okay on the supply. Ooh. Actually, we want to go rescue our buddy here, so we'll do both. We have enough troops to have him split. Put myself in there. Put him in there. Whoops. He isn't crap for combat skills, so. Okay. Why can't I fight those guys? Oh well. Do that. No. Hey, I like that. We'll just take 20 gold from him. Alright, so just rolling along here. I have no idea who this guy is, but whatever. He's no. What? It's only 19,000 troops though. I'm not too worried about it. Can I ransom this guy off? I can. Beautiful. Let's go deal with these guys. Rebelling against me is not the wisest of decisions. Alright. Alright, you, my friend. Do not like you because you rebelled against me, so I'm going to throw you in the deepest, darkest pits of despair so that hopefully you can die a horrible but slow death. Alright. Vertebro. Okay. Alright, let's see. Let's take him prisoner. Did we get him? Doesn't look like it. Can we enforce demands? Yes, we can. Beautiful. Alright, let's see what happens here. I'm not quite sure how this is gonna go. Yep, see, so we lost all this land right here. Damn. Alright, so he is now the King of Ireland. Which, alright, so he's still the heir, so that's good. Let's see if that stays that way. Excuse me. But he's still the heir, so that's good. And we pressed his claim, so that's going to be a strong ally. Yeah. So, very strong ally. And we're father. I pushed him too hard? What? Give me a break, man. Could be no wussy. Alright, well, let's hope here that this works out. He stays the heir, because then we'll actually get all of the Kingdom of Ireland, which will be phenomenal. Let's see if we can offer to join his war. Let's stick around here for a second. Help him finish up that war in Ireland. That may be the best way here to, in the long term, assist our dynasty. Let's give her that, because she really wanted it. Alright, spread research tech. Heavy infantry. Man, I really wish I could build a keep here. And a castle town? Man. Alright. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. That is our castle, actually. That is our baron. Whatever. Our holding. Okay. Oh, this is hilarious. As a dwarf at the court, and being the giant of the man that I am, people are pestering me to test the strength by tossing the dwarf. Oh man, that's messed up. I'm not gonna toss our own daughter. That's ridiculous. Okay, good. We didn't get that trait, but oh my god, it was pretty hilarious. Alright, we're gonna deal with this rebellion here. Help our son. We don't tolerate rebellions in our lands. You know, being able to hold eight holdings is actually really hard, really high. She's my friend. How does she even fall into the equation? Okay. That's too bad. Okay. So we got it. Alright. Did I get him? Nope. So we're plus 32% for the Battle of Kells. 26% for the Battle of Armagh. We lost control of Ferns and Leinster. Alright. We're doing well. We're good. Look at that, he's got 5,500 troops. He's got a good sized amount of troops. So if we can, the next generation, if we can get Protobro the second, Protobro the second to take over, we'll be in good shape. Whoops, I forgot about him down there. Oh well, it's okay. Sure, whatever, buddy. Take this and move those guys down. Take him out. Let's just keep good relations with him because hopefully he will be our heir. Take that back. Okay. Alright, anybody else? Again, anybody else I can... Okay, I can auction him off. That's right, this guy was the one who we took lands from. I don't think he's a problem, though. So we can make money out of him. So we got 50 gold out of that. So I can't actually enforce... So I'm just a supporting, so I can't enforce any kind of terms. What are you trying to do? I have no idea who that is. Oh, I'm careless about that. And discredit Lord Aaron. Can I reveal plot? I can. Alright. Alright, anyone else we can auction off here? Nope. So she's a flamboyant schemer, right? She's a dwarf, but she is got plus 3 intrigue, so okay. Alright, so hopefully this this works out where Protobro the Second takes over for the Kingdom of Wales. Where was the outbreak? Oh, that's right, it was a siege, so we're good on that. go. Look at that. Okay, so we lost this land for now, right? Temporarily. But I think the next generation will have gained all this right here. So hopefully what'll happen is that he will take all the money that he's making from these lands and invest them in here and turn these into feudal holdings. That's what he's going to have to really have to do to make this worth the time and expense. So we'll see. Never quite sure what the AI is going to do on things, but we shall see. All right, so I am old and gray. As you can see there, how's our... Look, everybody likes us, though. Which drastically helps with our income. How is our... We only have 1% threat. Beautiful. Okay. So let's get these guys over here. So we can... demobilize them. We got -3, so that's pretty good. So we have to get everybody down there. That's fine. So he is a kingdom, but is there anybody who has a claim to this strong claim that wants to come to my court? No. Strong claim, no. What I'm looking for here is I want to expand my kingdom. You know what I mean? This guy's always got some sort of rebellion going on down here. He's got the earldom. Anybody else got that that wants to come to me? So no one else come to my court. I don't know if it's because I am a, it's because I'm a Messalian or what? He's got more than that. There we go. So the chiefdom. So if I give her a... Problem is I don't have any land to give away right now. So. Alright, there you go. Irish coronation. I, Pertabo II of the South Dynasty, and with the blessing of God, do hereby rightfully assume the crown of the Kingdom of Ireland. Very cool. Why am I having a problem? It's kind of weird. Alright. There's Henry. Resign. Resign. Okay. So. Outbreak of war. Oh, that's funny. All right. Okay, let's go kick some butt. So it's just these three. That should be easy to take care of. Again, use my vassals. I don't want to use my troops because then I'll have to actually use money. Sweet. This actually should be pretty quick and easy. I don't see this being problematic. I don't know who those people are. I don't really care. Anybody I can auction off? Nope. How are you imprisoned? You. I don't see the point of having you imprisoned. This guy. Yeah, poor guy. Just let him go. This is an old dude. He's got great pox, so let's get him out of here. He should have some money, though, to pay us. He's frail, but let's hold him in until he can pay us to get out. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Because he's still our... Good, so he's still our heir. Hopefully that works out. Oof. Peasant revolts. Cats against him. Okay. Not us. So these guys, I think I can demobilize. I think we're good. I think he's gonna mop that up pretty effectively. Eh, why bother? No point. Hooray! Okay. Alright, so we got 600 gold, which is considerable, really. We've kind of maxed out. Here we go. So we can build archers here now. It's taxable income. Alright. So we'll just build both of those. Stuart, I know she's doing spread tech, but let's do this the alright. So we're making 1083. Is there any realm changes I can make? Doesn't look like it at the moment. Okay. We request that you honor your obligation against this call to war. Sure. Who are you declaring war against now? Oh, is this one of those uprising things? What the heck? Oh, there he is. Ooh, he's gonna drop a boatload of troops. Where's he at? There he is. Alright, so I think the best thing to do here with him... Looks like he's going up this way. He's going up to the 7400, so... We're actually going to raise all our troops, and I think probably be able to get up there. Man, are you kidding me? That was really fast. Damn. How is that so fast? That sucks. Alright. Wish I could war deck him. Alright. Well, our dynasty should have a claim to here. Yeah, there you go. So Protobro II has got a claim to that. Any of his children will have claims to that. Tanis Protobro III. Fine with that, obviously. My queen is a famous beauty. I'll make sure my make her my regent. I don't need to give out titles because everyone likes me so much. So. That's not good. Okay, well, we're still good on the faction side, though. So, interestingly, so because we have the Messalian Kingdom of Ireland now, right here, we have the Patriarch of Ireland, which is pretty cool. So he's got, like, serious issues over here, because not only are they Irish, which is different the culture than he is, they're also Catholic. So he's going to have a time kind of controlling these guys over here for a while. God, I wish we had somebody, a claimant, that we could invite to our court. You know, she's family. It'd be nice if she would come our way. I wonder why she won't. Huh. Yeah, I guess we got a whole pet. It's a big force of troops there. All right, so let's see here. Curious to know why it's purple. What this rebellion's about here. Peasant revolt. We're good on rebellions at the moment. Can I build up my walls? I feel my walls are a little low. 5-5. Castle fortification 3 is what we need. Yeah, that's not good. It's her, okay. Alright, so I think with that, I'm going to take a break. As you can see, hopefully, he will live long enough to take over the Kingdom of Wales, which will then merge Ireland and Wales together. So I'd kind of kept this in the back of my mind, saying, you know what, maybe, maybe not, if the right situation presented itself. The AI kind of forced my hand, obviously, because he went and did it. But, you know what, if we can get these... So there we go, we're already kind of starting with the feudal. So he's already built up feudal lands there. So I'm thinking actually saving up the money here. And then, there we go, another feudal. So he's already got a lot of these built up. Beautiful. So that's good. That's the first step. Next step is culture. We're going to have to switch these guys to Welsh, obviously, or the religion. I think the religion is really important. So if we get the religion flipped, we'll be good. But we can't be having Irish and Catholic. That's problematic. But I'm hoping the next dynasty member, who hopefully will be Pertebra, that'll bring two kingdoms together. And then we can use that as the front to take over the Kingdom of Ireland. Which then will put us in a position, I think, where we can create an empire. So that'd be pretty cool. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Next episode, we'll keep expanding. Hopefully unite these things and go forward. So thanks guys for watching. Take care.